That's his third personal foul. First team foul. Comes on to the fourth for the Jazz. Rudy Gay.